In the previous session, we have created a dataset for the distance relay and added the signals based on the dataset table. We should do the same for the other devices and create the datasets to add required signals. Next, we should create Goose datasets based on the project documents. This table shows the Goose messages in the project, device, descriptions, Ethernet settings, report control block, and data pass, and Goose ID.